Well, you know, we were sort of uncertain about, you know, travelling abroad, which is something that we'd normally do. And when the opportunity came up for Loughborough, we jumped at the chance because of, you know, the reputation that it has. And we haven't been disappointed. Well, we've had a, you know, quite an extensive week, you know, in a preparation for the season. Double sessions for a couple of days with the players and, you know, just getting their physical and, you know, footballing capabilities up. So we're delighted with the way the week's gone. The facilities here are, you know, absolutely top class.
Well, the proximity of the hotel to the pitches has been great. Just makes it really easy. And then the quality of the pitch has been outstanding. Such an important part for football training, the quality of the surface that we have and the fact that it's been able to stand up to all the training we've done has been excellent. And all of the players have commented on that, how good they are. And then the gym and the facilities at Holywell have been fantastic. You know, everything we'd needed really to prep the boys for training, so it's been good.
It's been different because it's been, you know, there's been no students here, and, you know, having a huge facility like this almost to ourselves, it's been fantastic. You know, the weather's been a bit disappointing, but I suppose you can't have everything. But in terms of what we wanted out of the week, you know, we've certainly got that.